and use my body to send him up. How little can I do? Now, I'm not worried too much about him, his shape in the circle, because I'm doing things from a further distance. If he puts his head to the outside, I'm going to put a little feel on the rope. Lift him up to a canter. Now, I want that a little more forward. There. There's a better canter. He's a very slow loper. Okay. He's reading that then, because so I'm just going to change the stick. Yes! Yes! Yeah! Good boy. Okay, so that time there, he got front and back feet. His back feet was only half a stride behind the front, so that's actually the first time he's changed. He just started this last week. But he's actually changed front and back.